managing people, scheduling. I was doing the audit, scheduling of the audit. Also here, all the 125 staff for 2 years period when I was here. The scheduling was a real challenge. So how to manage people, what is required, what are the strength or the number of people required from assignment, how to can say balance the people we have and the delivery time what we have, how to manage the people and get the right people, the right assignments. Two things I will say miss most. One is the brain teasing. It happens day in and day out. The new thing is coming in, how to resolve this issue, giving the timing. And second thing, an informal get together. We always used to have, it's like a family. I reckon Deloitte has been as a family for me. They walk into anybody, said I have an issue here, I want to discuss these aspects. Informal discussions and regular get togethers outside the office. Really, I miss both of them. This was a very great learning experience where the career means when I go and talk to people in a forum or wherever it is, gave me the confidence of talking on the professional issues, because we discuss so much internally in Deloitte on technical aspects of accounts and audit, other things, law, legal aspects and all. It gave me the confidence in talking to people. I know this topic, this is how it should be done, this is how it is to handle. This was the interpretation for this activity is, that gave me a lot of confidence. In an organization, formal environment has to be there. At the same time, you can walk into any senior for discussions, say informal. That is a very big plus point, which I don't find in many organizations. Work hard. Make a decision for yourself. You want to be a career path in audit, because I joined that quite late and I have got some medical issues also, because of which I could not take an extra burden of work for progressing. You should be able to take an extra burden and prove yourself. If you look at them, like every partner, join them as a decision manager or a consultant or even the standard articles here. It's a very professionally managed company. You perform, you can reach any level in Deloitte.